Hey guys, I'm here in San Francisco at the Spark Central headquarters. And we're going to talk here with Davy Kesten, Daniel Ropers,
Fons
van de Bruyne,
Pieter Abiel.
And then over time, as you get more and more data, it'll start better and better to understand the pattern of what questions get what answers.
So no doubt about that, AI and machine learning are going to be pretty much table stakes for brands if they want to keep up with the customer's expectations.